got to get better.
Come on, hurry up.
She wants to do languages.
Yeah, the language groups.
Yeah.
Oh. I am coming.
So we're going to be graphing x plus y equals 3. So you should be working on that. And 3 times x plus 2 times 5, does that equal 15? See if you can figure it out.
And the fourth problem, the exponent, 4 times 4, what's
I don't even know, bro. You seen that, like, new people, so like, you seen that Instagram phone?
Get out of here!
Yeah, leave. Anybody got something to throw? Yeah, I'll throw my bro.
Yo, beat it up.
Max, this is not the sort of behavior we have here at LACES. You three should know better, and you're really already off to a very bad start. Now, come on, I'm going to call your parents. Let's go inside. Really disappointing. Yeah. Send out. Hi, this is Mr. Cohen at LACES. I'm sorry to bother you, but your son Max has been in a fight today. Yes. Yes, I recognize that. This is his first day, and that's why I'm calling. It's a very bad way to begin. Gentlemen?
Sorry.
Yes, sorry. He was in a fight with these other boys. Honestly, they're not particularly boys that I would like him to be hanging around with. I think he's meeting with the wrong kids here. So you might want to talk to him about who he makes friends with. We're going to deal with it. But I wanted you to know. Thank you. All right, goodbye. You three have been a problem since I got here. I will deal with you. You, there might still be a chance to save. But I'm going to have to be very strict with you because I cannot allow this to happen, to go on. This is not the kind of school this is.
What kind of school is it?
The kind of school where you're going to be spending a lot of your weekends in detention.
Oh, look who it is!
If it isn't the loner, loser, ugly boy! That's a nice backpack you have there. What's your name again?
Max.
Max, is it? Let me see this. Oh, it's on the oopsies!
Why do you guys do that?
Why not, loser? We should just kick you right now, huh? Huh? Yeah! Yeah, let's go! Come on, Andy. Look at how you move
out. Oh, hi, my name is Jacqueline. What's your name?
Oh, hi, my name is Grant.
Who are those kids?
Just bullies.
They're just jealous of other people, right? Would you like some?
Oh, yeah, sure. Thanks.
Irving, get off your phone.
Yeah, Irving. Come on, homework. Too lazy. Which shoes should I wear? I'll just wear these ones. Looks like I'm all ready to go skate. Holy crap, what is this? Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna go see what happens. Oh my god. God. My god. Whoever's iPhone is this? They're stupid. Anyways, I'm gonna go skate. Damn, it's still cold outside. I'm gonna go eat. Oh yeah, I forgot about my Raiders football. Raiders are the best. Even if they suck. I'm gonna go fingerboard outside. Fingerboarding sucks anyways. Oh, where did this come from? Scooter sock. What are we watching? Romantic stuff? I'm gonna go skate again.
Hi,
happened, Ellie? You're late.
Oops, I'm late again. Another day in this class. I just want to leave.
God, where's my earphones? I need to work because it's going to be late. Where is it? Oh, there it is.